Universal Analytics is being shut down. Hello there, and welcome to another Walker Analytics video. My name is Wesley Walker. I'm the director of Walker Analytics and a data analytics consultant. And today's video, we're going to be talking to Google's newly announced news that they'll be sunsetting Universal Analytics. But before we begin, if any of you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more data analytics, Google Analytics, and digital analytics videos. And drop a like down below if you enjoyed this. Let's begin. So today on Google Analytics marketing platform blog, they've announced that they will be sunsetting Google Universal Analytics in favor of GA4. So this means that from a certain point in time, you will no longer be able to capture any new hits in Universal Analytics, and you'll only be able to use Google Analytics 4 moving forward. This has kind of been a long time coming because Google have been pushing for GA4 and for the transition from Universal Analytics to GA4 for quite some time now. And GA4 has been out for around 2 years. So this news is rather expected, I would say. I do think this will be happening a little bit later, maybe a year or so, but even still, the news shouldn't be too much of a shock. So what we'll do now is we'll go through the article and see what Google has to say within their announcement. In today's measurement landscape, businesses need to navigate new challenges to understand the complex multi-platform journeys of their customers, all while prioritizing user privacy. 2.5 years ago, we introduced Google Analytics 4 to address these evolving measurement standards and help businesses succeed. Google Analytics 4 has the flexibility to measure many different kinds of data, delivering a strong analytics experience that's designed for the future. It allows businesses to see unified user journeys across their websites and apps, use Google's machine learning technology to surface and predict new insights, and most importantly, it's built to keep up with a changing ecosystem. Without a modern measurement solution, you leave essential insights on the table that can impact your business. So now is the time to make Google Analytics 4 your cross-platform analytics solution. It will begin sunsetting Universal Analytics, the previous generation of Google Analytics, next year. All standard Universal Analytics properties will stop processing new hits on July the 1st, 2023. Given the new Analytics 360 experience was recently introduced, Universal Analytics 360 properties will receive an additional 3 months of new hit processing ending on October the 1st, 2023. So if you have a standard free version of Google Analytics, Universal Analytics, that will be sunset on July the 1st, 2023, meaning you won't be able to collect any new hits in those properties from that point onwards. However, if you've opted into the paid option, for GA360, that will be ending on October the 1st, 2023. So you have a few more months to be able to migrate into Google Analytics 4 if you're using GA360. The article then goes on to talking around moving on from Universal Analytics over to GA4. I stated that Universal Analytics was built for a generation of online measurement that was anchored in the desktop web, independent sessions, and more easily be observable data from cookies. This measurement methodology is quickly becoming obsolete. Meanwhile, Google Analytics 4 operates across platforms, does not rely exclusively on cookies, and uses an event-based data model to deliver user-centric measurement. And though Universal Analytics offers a variety of privacy controls, Google Analytics 4 is designed with privacy at its core to provide a better experience for both our customers and their users. It helps businesses meet evolving needs and user expectations with more comprehensive and granular controls for data collection and usage. Importantly, Google Analytics 4 will also no longer store IP addresses. These solutions and controls are especially necessary in today's international data privacy landscape, where users are increasingly expecting more privacy protections and control over their data. So as mentioned earlier, all standard Universal Analytics properties will stop processing new hits on July the 1st, 2023, and 360 Universal Analytics properties will stop processing new hits on October the 1st, 2023. After that, you'll be able to access your previously processed data in Universal Analytics for at least 6 months. And then Google then goes on to say, make the move over to Google Analytics 4 as soon as possible to build the necessary historical data before Universal Analytics stops processing new hits. For guidance, check out our help center. So based on this article, it sounds like at the moment, there isn't the possibility to transfer over your Universal Analytics hits and data over to your GA4 property. So, which is something that's quite disappointing actually, because Universal Analytics has been around for a while. I know many retail companies that I worked with before that have years and years of Universal Analytics data stored in their accounts. So to lose all of that and not have that rollover into one property is quite concerning. There is one way where you can get access to your full GA data, and that's if you have a GA360 license. You could store it in BigQuery, and actually a part of becoming joining the marketing platform, when you get access to GA 360, is that you get a certain amount of hits that you can access in Google BigQuery. So storing all of your GA 360 data in there, and then also having your GA 4 data in there in BigQuery, will enable you to query both sets of data. So you could still have access to your previous data and look at a more trended view over time for your overall data. However, you don't get that by default with the standard free version of GA. So you're going to have to look into seeing what data solutions, storage solutions you can do for your universal analysis data if you've been using the free version for a long time and have a sufficient amount of data. So that is the video in a nutshell. Google Universal Analytics is being sunset next year in favor of GA4. If any of you have any more questions about this or concerned or want some consultancy on the situation, I do provide Google Analytics Universal and GA4 consultancy. I'll put the link to my consultancy gigs in the description below. Thank you for watching Walker Analytics. I'll see you on the next video.